Tight. When I switch up the flow, keep up the pace. Oh, that's your bitch, how my dick taste. Pulling all baddies, not wearing lace. Talking real tough, not to my face. Pull up, we showing, not stealing your whore on the weekends. But weekdays, I'm throwing her out with the pockets.
Hey, yo, it's the kid, Jerry. And I'm back with another video. You feel me? I know I've been gone, but I had some school stuff and I was grounded. So, you feel me? That sort of played into it. You know what I'm saying? Plus, if y'all were ruined, y'all would have saw the little TikTok clip I posted where I said I'm grounded, but I'll be back. And now I'm back. And that was summer. And I know I said all the time, but this summer and last summer, I was posting regularly. This summer, I'm posting at least once a week, maybe twice on the, like, when I'm feeling my vibe, you feel me? I got football, you know, and all that. And then I'm going down to South Carolina. And if y'all want me to take my camera and do videos down there with my fam and all that, then just let me know, you feel me? But today, man, today, the video I got for you today, I'm about to pretend to be a girl with the Snapchat filter and catfish me some dudes, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? So let's get right into this video. So I sort of been, you know what I'm saying, doing it, but to make sure you don't think this is fake, you feel me? My name is Jasmine. Okay, this is my same account from the other one, but I just deleted it. You feel me? Cause I deleted Tinder. The videos was doing, they was doing smooth. You feel me? I think both of them about to hit out. Well, one of them hit 300, but you feel me? So it's basically that same one. You feel me? And now I just gotta wait for people to reply. You feel me? Okay, I guess we gonna roll with Austin, you feel me? Alright, let's see what Austin working with. He's 20, he's in the Army, in the Kentucky, okay. He's in the National Guard, alright, let's see what you working with. He said, hey baby, say you still in KY. Okay. Austin said, I live in KY. Okay, I'ma say, what you trying to do? Boom, and I'ma put it. That, you feel me? You feel me? Dude, I know how to sweet talk, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? That's what I'm... Hold on, bro. Yeah. I let him reply. I'm gonna work on him. I'm gonna say... Dang it. I'm free whenever, but FYI, I'm a freak.
What the fuck?
Yeah, FYI, I'm a freak. I can do anything you want. He said, oh, really? I would say, I can do anything you want. Suck that slanger danger. You know what I'm saying? It's whatever, you feel me? Blueface, baby. I may have herpes, but it's like, I ain't gonna tell nobody. That was a joke. I ain't got no herpes, bro.
Yeah,
Ooh. Oh, it's been a minute since I've been in the camera, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? I miss you guys, bro. While we're waiting for him to reply, how's your day? You know what I mean? Like, what have y'all been doing while I've been gone for, like, 4 weeks? Like, how have y'all been? You know what I'm saying? I sort of been chilling, but it's like, I've been trying to get them breaks up, which I did, because I'm a real, you feel me? You feel me? You feel me? He said, do I have a Snapchat? Okay, so he asked me if I have a Snapchat. I'm not gonna give him my snap. I said, no, I don't really mess with that. But talk to me on here, and if I like what you say, you can get my number. Like, I'm missing a little smiley face emoji. You feel me? You feel me? I am a P-I-M-P, no 50, you feel me? Like, I'm not dude. I'm not dude. Dude, I should be, and he gonna hit me with the O. Wow, he really, you know what I'm saying? Like, everyone just trying to move so fast. Like, why do you need my Snapchat for? This is a one-night thing, you feel me? Like, I'm not trying to see you on a day-to-day basis on my snap when I go to my stories. Matter of fact, this is just for a video. You ain't even talking to a real female. You know what I'm saying? And the picture that I used was trash. So, like, why is you still on my... You know what? You know what? You know what? I ain't even mad. You feel me? But listen. But listen, bro. We can do a part two continuation of this video. If you want to see the rest of our conversation or another conversation, like this video. Get this video to 10 likes, maybe 15, because, you know what I'm saying, I've been gone for a little bit. And I got you with a part two to this video. And I'm out, you feel me?